Over the last 10-year period, liver cancer had the largest increase in mortality among all solid tumors. Texas actually has the highest incidence in mortality for liver cancer in the country. So if you're found early, the survival is often greater than 5 years. If you're found at later stages, the survival is more on the 1 to 2 year period. We find that most people are found at later stages because of the inability of our current surveillance tests to find them. The current recommendation has largely been to use abdominal ultrasound, which is cheap, it's readily available, it's non-invasive, but it doesn't work very well when used alone. So we found that actually ultrasound is only able to detect about half of liver cancers at an early stage. We looked at the combination of ultrasound with a blood test called alpha fetoprotein. And so when using the two in combination, you can actually find over 2/3 of patients at an early stage. I think our study helped inform these changes in practice guidelines. This is one big step in the right direction. We've found a way that we can easily increase the proportion of patients found at an early stage. But as you heard, we're still only at that 2/3 mark. So we have a long way to go.